Where focus goes, money flows. What do we mean by that? Let me tell you a quick story. Last year, 2017, January, February, March, I had this business idea, right? And I was gonna be a freaking multi-millionaire. Like, it was the most genius business of all time, as every single business idea always is, right? What happened in January, February, March? My freaking production plummeted because I was busy not just working on this other thing, but I was thinking about it. When Sean Whalen talks about that capacity that you have and all the different things like drama, like bad health, like bad relationships, taking away from your capacity or using up your capacity, it's exactly what that business idea was doing for me. All of a sudden I looked up after first quarter and I was like, oh crap, I am not where I'm supposed to be, and had to go all in that second quarter to catch back up. Luckily, I had the ability and the awareness to realize that and make that change. The majority of you are not going to realize that until you get your contract termination letter in the mail or in your email that says, hey, we no longer need you because you're doing something else, right? And what I can tell you is every single conversation that we have with someone when they're either leaving on their own will or leaving on someone else's, it's because they're doing something else. So I don't care if it's like a little side hustle or if it's another, you know, full business you're building, or you're sitting there watching the dinar fluctuations of currency and Bitcoin this and this coin that and this, all this freaking nonsense. Well, here's what I do know. There will never be another opportunity to use your time that will get a greater return on investment of using that same time into this system. Period. That's why the system's so freaking incredible. I promise you, there's not a problem with someone saying, oh, well, I just had this ability to do this other thing and I'm just gonna go all in on that and it took away from this, but yeah, I'm making so much more money there. It's always, I'm gonna. When this is sitting right in front of you. I say that because with that idea, I just kicked it to the curb and I went all in on this and made more money last year than I've ever made in my entire life. You can do that exact same thing. I promise you, anything that you're doing on the side, and look, I get it. Like, we're all entrepreneurial. That's why you're a commission earner. You have that entrepreneurial spirit and there's things that you want to do, and that's great. Just be mindful and don't let those things that you're doing on the side take your time away and your focus away from what is bringing in the majority of the revenue into your business and into your freaking home, because that is what's most important. And I hate to see it when it happens. I can always see it when it starts to happen. You're like, crap, that guy, that girl, like, this is the beginning of the end. And you know, we always know. And that's the other thing. We always know. Always.
Yeah. And you know, Joseph mentions often, like, never would we ever want to hold back somebody from doing something that they really want. Like, if you get to a point where you realize, like, I don't want to do this anymore. I want to do this. You will have our support and you know, high fives, because ultimately that is what we desire, is for everybody to be all in at whatever it is they're doing. So I love that. Where focus goes, money totally flows.
Yeah. All right. Lastly, and we'll close with this. Guys, if you weren't at Top Gun or you haven't read Sean Whalen's book, read that book. And if you're coming to advanced training, read it again before you come, because we're gonna really dig deep into it. But today, real quickly, just wanna touch on power, which is the first portion of Core 4. And I love that it's the first portion because it's the most important, because if you get your body right, all the other areas will follow. Conversely, if your body is not in order, everything else will crumble. It's only a matter of time, but it is an inevitability. When I was in the best shape of my entire life, and I'm in the best shape of my entire life, every other area is better. My relationships are better. I'm just happier. My well-being is through the roof, but it's because of, not because of the fact that I'm happier, my body's in line. It's because my body is in line that everything else is better and I'm happier. And so I cannot stress to you the importance of taking care of your body. Nathan always gets on here and talks about that because he's in incredible shape, has always been real strict with his workouts and diet. But with Core 4, you're able to identify just three areas that you want to focus on. And when you do those three things every single day, you can look at the end of the day and you can say, huh, I'm done. I've finished. I've accomplished what I need to accomplish for my body. And I love starting with this one because to me, It sets the tone for everything because it typically starts with something that you're doing first thing in the morning. When you can accomplish something with your body first thing in the morning before you start the rest of your day, it creates this feeling like you're not in chaos. I woke up for 3-4 years straight feeling like I was in chaos, feeling like I was late, rushed, behind. And I'm like, late to what? Behind for what? Rushed for what? Is because I wasn't taking care of my body first thing when I woke up. So make sure that you have read Sean Whalen's book. And when you come to advanced training, we're gonna be digging into core four like you've never seen it before and sitting down with each and every one of you and really nailing down and honing in on those three areas in each of the four: power, passion, purpose, and production. And then we're gonna be rolling out a new plan that we're gonna have to keep you accountable in all those areas. And I cannot wait because I know it's gonna unlock that next level that we all wanna get to at the end of the day.
It's good, that is so good. And I love it. I watching Tyler go through this over the last 6 weeks and owning, like, there's been drastic change. I mean, real drastic change physically. He was talking about he's lost 30 pounds in the last 6 months.
Yeah. Like,
and relationships, everything. But I agree, the power part, I have never, ever consistently worked out since I was a gymnast. Never.
Yeah.
And since Top Gun, core four, I got serious about it, and I've worked out every single morning since then, not missed one time.
And it's affected all the other areas,
every
right?
other area.
Yeah. Even just confidence.
It's
like,
unbelievable.
It's
you
like
go to
power.
Sleep.
When that's why it's called power.
Lay, yeah, you lay your head down, and it's like, yeah. I freaking owned the day. Mm. Like, it feels so dang good. There's no more, the mind space that it took up thinking about what I was going to do one day, like, oh, even just the thought of it, I'm like, oh, I hate that I was, I'm so glad, I'll never go back there. I will never go back there.
Absolutely.
Like, it's over, and I'm pumped. Those of you that are going to be in advanced training, this core four, we are going to just, man, hone it in. He's been training with Sean Whalen for you guys. I mean, he has been just really, really, really owning it himself so that he's prepared to help train you guys. It's going to be phenomenal. So if you don't have the book for whatever reason, shoot me an email. We'll get it ordered today. So with that, thank you guys. It's been, this is our favorite time of the week, is these webinar Fridays. So we
Absolutely.
Will see you. Have a great weekend with your families, and we'll see you later.